Well, this one, this drawing I did in 1951, I did several studies for that picture, watercolors and sketches, and I came up with the idea of getting the two faces together, close together, so it has a bond between the two, the mother and the child. And on the right side, on the right corner, up on top, is the moon. I mean, it's all very symbolic, the picture. It's not anybody in particular. And the idea was of showing the mother, the anxiety of the mother trying to run away from the ghetto or camp or wherever she was, a mother and a child, and the child is like glued on to, they're glued together practically, and she won't let go, you know. And that was, and I've seen some of the mothers and children during the war in the camps where they were trying to hold on to them as long as they could, and they wouldn't let go, no matter what kind of punishment they had to take. And that was accumulation of all these things I've seen happening to the woman and the child, and I tried to put it into one picture, to one drawing.